Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we will be studying chapter Enhancement of Food Production. In that, we are studying topic Selection of Parent for Plant Breeding. When we do plant breeding, two different parents are selected and these two different parents will have different qualities. Today we'll see how these two different parents having different qualities will affect the crop or the plant. Selection of parent. There are two different ways to select a parent for plant breeding. The first method is mass selection and the second method is pure line selection. When I talk about mass selection, in this method, some of the individual plants are selected with desirable qualities from a mixed population of plants. For example, if I'm searching for a sugarcane which has great sugarcane content, so I will take all the sugarcane available across India, and that from that sugarcane varieties, I will select two parents which have great sugar content from the rest of them. The next process is repeated cultivation. That is growing that two parents repeatedly on field for 6 to 7 generations. When you grow that crop on the field for 6 to 7 generations, you make sure that all the undesirable qualities are removed out. And after this process, the crop that you get has better desirable quality and all the irrespective not required ill desirable qualities are removed out. This is mass selection. Mass selection takes longer process, and in this process, self-pollinated crops, cross-pollinated crops are all used. This is the process which will increase the time of plant breeding. The next selection, pure line selection. When I say pure line selection, this is the fastest process. When you do pure line selection for plant breeding, the steps of plant breeding will increase at a greater space. In this process, only pure line progenies or the progenies which have specific characters are used. When I say pure line selection, what I mean by this is you only select a particular character or a particular trait from a particular plant and you don't mix the population. For example, if I want the sugarcane content of a sugarcane, I will not go across India and select different sugarcane varieties and from that I will choose the best sugarcane content sugarcane. I won't do that. What I will do is I will go to a particular part of India after doing my research work and I will only select one particular parent and this particular parent will be my final variety. There will be no mixing, there will be no cross hybridization process. This final variety will be used as a seed, or from this final variety seeds will be grown and you will get testing and releasing of the cultivators at a faster rate. When you do mass selection, the time taken is more, the efforts are more. When you do pure line selection, the time taken is quite less, the efforts are quite less. Here, you do not use self-pollinated crops. Here, you use self-pollinated crops. And plant breeding mostly prefers pure line crops. So let us see what selection of parents mean. Selection of parent for plant breeding. The first type of selection is mass selection. In this method, some of the individual plants with desirable characters are selected from mixed population. For example, you choose different varieties of crops, and from those different varieties of crop, you select a particular trait. This is time consuming process. In this process is repeated 6 to 8 times till desirable character is obtained. This process goes on for a good period of time until unless you get that one striking character. It could be yield or the nutritional content. Pure line selection, the next type of selection for parent of plant breeding, which is more easy. In this type of selection, desired characters from suitable plants are directly selected. You don't have to hassle a lot. You just select a trait or a character and you select a particular crop or a plant from a particular region of the country. Self-pollinated crops are used since self-pollinated crops have specific characters as compared to cross-pollinated crops. The seed of each plant or the selected variety are grown and the progeny is tested. Since you focus on one character, the seed can be grown and the desirable character can be obtained in no time. This is the fastest method as compared to mass line selection. So students, in this part of the chapter, we have studied how parents have been selected for plant breeding. I hope we all are clear about what are the methods or what are the requirements for selecting parents while plant breeding is done. Thank you.